So what was that video about? Oh yeah, it's about making maps. Okay, so you see it's kind of very good leader on shape, so don't take anything badly. Your rectum rick thing video isn't the only one to do that, okay? If you wonder how to make maps look cool, well, I wanted to do it on paper, but since I can't record my face, then simply because I don't have any webcam, then just let's do it on Paint. So here's a terrible example of anything you can do, but normally you do it on paper and then you take a photo of it. And then you do whatever you can to make it usable. How to make a freaking continent, a made up continent. I use paint.nen because it's the only thing everyone uses. Normally on paper you'd be able to do really good shapes. Yeah, it's on the mouse there. But just remember this. Let's create a random continent and see that. No. Oh, okay. See, just look at this pattern. See? Okay, so this is why on paper it's much better because you can take your time. Here it's really difficult to make something look good and especially while speaking. But there, so you can see kind of. Okay, that's over-exaggerated. What did it look like? But you can see the kind of complicated shapes you'd need to make it. So it looks not like a freaking potato island, okay? So maybe I maybe made the island a little bit too huge. Okay, I just made a loop now. That's terrible. Don't do that. That is when I said a terrible example, I meant it really. But here you can see that's. Holy shit, that's ugly! Okay, no. Forget all the weird shapes and less exaggerated is what you need to do. Now, if you want to make it a little bit more realistic, you have to draw rivers. So, rivers, yeah, it's kind of easy to draw, like, it's. Some of them are short, some of them are longer. everything is better on paper. Like maybe I'll show you. I'll display a photo of something I did, which is much better than that. Maybe if I'm not lazy enough. And you see, for the rivers. A river should not touch one more than one border. So when it's about to touch another border, don't make it. Don't make that. Because else, geographically, you created another island. If the river takes the entire thing, which means the island naturally should have collapsed. So there, obviously. I don't know, but it does that on Earth, so why wouldn't it on other planets, you know? There, you can just do whatever the freaking rivers, even small rivers, like that's the the worst kind of river, but. And also, third is the lakes. You have to make the lakes just as complicated as the continent. That just looks like a shroom. And why is it so ugly? Holy shit, it looks. It looks awful, no! Okay, no, please, okay. It's there. A bit more like lake. And you can do, don't do lakes at right at the center, you also can make them like that thought. And the most important part, okay, that looks just like shit. But if you do it right, like not like me, then you can make it good and then just make islands, okay? So that's an example of kind of islands, a group of islands that does that kind of shape. Most of the time you want to make random shaped islands, just like the continent, but just smaller. There. It's a bit better. Don't forget. Make everything concave. That's what concave means. This is convex. It looks like a fucking potato. That's not ha the way it works normally, except for smaller islands. And even then, the normal way is concave. You have to take another step back, at least one. Make it look realistic, okay? Don't, because apparently some people can't do that. That looks really weird as an island, but I think it's a possibility. I believe it can, and that's just another reason for why you should make this on paper and not on freaking paint. You can also make, don't forget to make it super complicated, like this looks like a person's crying. Okay, no, please. Like there, like see. Yeah. Then now you know how to make a freaking island, freaking continent. It looks terrible. Okay, I admit, maybe I do lay better. Where's the freaking mouse? There he is. Choose a better color and just green. There you go. And now for the game. I introduced this game in the 24th of January, so if you are interested in knowing what it consists of, click the link in the description.